All right, I will now turn an expensive piece of robotic machinery into nothing more than a cheap music box using my Arduino. Here we go.